Florencio Randazzo announced that the biggest Metrobus will be built in La Matanza with the World Bank credit. After police protest, Rossi affirmed that security forces have to be conducted by civil and political power. Macri school enrollment online harvests thousands of protests for reiterated system failure. IMF qualified as very positive the contact with Argentina to elaborate the new national index prices. Justice ordered new reports to define if Gordovalor is liberated on parole. Weather forecast service anticipates higher temperatures over 30 degrees in the capital at least till Monday. Dictator Luciano Benjamin Menendez was condemned in Cordoba to serve a 12-year sentence for crimes against humanity. South African people bids farewell with sorrow but with no tears to his national hero and father of the nation. Ex-Italian Prime Minister warned that if he is sentenced to jail, he will release a popular revolution. Boca president answered Passarella and said that some football wrongs are Grondona's fault.